And Arkansas Tech University is one of 26 colleges across the country chosen for a U.S. Department of Education grant. This will allow ATU to serve more than 1,100 students from the Clarksville and Russellville school districts in their post-secondary education. ATU is the only university in the state that received this grant.